Another method you can use to search for Chinese research articles is to use the Web of Science database offered by the library here at RIT. To do this, open a web browser. In the URL, go to library.rit.edu. On the left here, click Find a Database. We're going to go to W for Web of Science, and it is the first search result. You'll notice this search bar in the center here. To the right of that, there is this topic drop-down menu. The way that the Web of Science database works is that each one of these search bars is considered a field. So in order to search for a topic with a condition, such as Chinese language, you'll need to add another field. So in this second field that we've added, we'll hit the drop-down and scroll down until we see language. And from the scroll-down bar, we will select Chinese. Now bear in mind that this does not actually support Chinese character input. If you try to search for Chinese characters, it will return an error. You can, however, search for research articles that were published in China or by Chinese authors. For example, if your topic is engineering, simply type in engineering and hit search. You can click any of the blue links to see an abstract. To request the full version of an article from More at RIT, click the More button. This opens up a new tab with a redirect page. Click Submit to be taken to ILiad, which is the service that the library uses to request articles. Log in with your RIT username and password. This brings you to the article request form. Any field with a red asterisk next to it is required. The top one, as well as many others. Luckily for us, most of this is auto-completed. However, there are two additional fields that you should pay attention to. Near the bottom, there is, will you accept the item in a language other than English? Because you're searching for Chinese research articles, you're going to click yes. And in the notes, while not being required, it is helpful to put requesting article in Chinese language. Then hit Submit Request.